Hi guys, it's Ants Britannia. Today I'm going to show you how to effectively hibernate your ants in your own home. Today's video is starring Ligni, my Camponotus Ligniperdus queen. So, I like to break ant hibernation down into three timescales: slowing, sleeping, and speeding. Slowing is essentially slowing your ants down by gradually reducing the temperature of their nest or formicarium over the course of a week. Sleeping is basically the duration that the ants will hibernate for. Some ants will hibernate for 3 months, others can hibernate for over 6 months. Be sure to do your hibernation research on your ants or ask myself in the comments. Speeding is essentially waking your ants up from hibernation by raising the temperatures of their setup. This is the most exciting time for an ant keeper, as your ants will be fully active once again. So, let me walk you through the steps to successfully hibernating your ant colonies. Step 1. Gradually lowering the temperature over the duration of a week. Do this until you have required the correct hibernation temperature. Step 2. Apply extra comfort for your queen and colony. Here I am seen adding red film around my queen, as most ants struggle to see the colour red. This creates a slight darkness for the ants. Step 3. It's time to place your colony into hibernation. Here, I am keeping my ants in a closable wooden box. Step 4. Checking on your ant colony on a monthly basis. This is to ensure they are still being hibernated at the correct temperatures. Every month, during hibernation, I like to take my ants out of their hibernation box and give them a small source of energy. So, therefore, step 5 is supplying your colony with a source of energy or sugar. So, I will briefly show you now how to make a natural sugar source using a tangerine. For this, you will require a tangerine, cutting board, and a kitchen knife. Now, please be careful when using a kitchen knife, as sometimes they can be extremely sharp. Okay, now it's time to gently feed your colony with your created sugar source. I think Ligni is enjoying that homemade juice. Be sure to clean up any leftover juice that was not consumed. After the hibernation period has passed, it's time for step 6, removing your colony from their hibernation box. And for the final step, step 7. You'll need to gradually increase the temperature of your setup over the period of a week. And when you have finally increased the temperature, you have successfully and effectively hibernated your ants. Well done, guys. So, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, guys. I'd like to thank Ligni for participating in the demonstrations. If you like this video and want to see more, be sure to hit the subscribe button to join the colony. I upload videos every weekend, so be sure to keep an eye out. And as always, hit the blue ant to check out my channel and to see my other videos. Have a great weekend, guys, and I will see you in the next one.